try and lower my tone. Never lasts long for me, sitting on the train from Willesden Green, places I've never been. And as the seasons come and go, so do all the things I used to know, the way my heart will flow. And though we might not meet again, I want you to listen till the end, over and over again. And that's why you're my angel.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. And you can feel the atmosphere already, Lee. This should be a very significant occasion.
Well, it's always competitive. There's always a lot of pressure. Hopefully we're in for a good game, Derek. I can't wait for this one. Hopefully it all lives up to the billing.
Wijnaldum. And a pretty straightforward stop for the opportunity to take the lead. Plenty of running room in the wide position. De Jong. Ben Yedder. Johan Cruyff. There's a slide rule pass. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. Sissoko. So here is the lineup. The emphasis very much on the positively.
Yeah, very much so. A narrow three in midfield with a number 10 supporting the two main strikers. A back four spread across the pitch. The fullbacks need to supply the width, but they also need to worry about defensively as well.
And I think most of the fans are delighted they're here to witness Frankie de Jong making his debut for his new club. Lee, what do you expect to see?
Well, I can tell you, Derek, you want a nice, easy, calm start to your debut at any club. Trouble is, in that midfield area of the pitch, it's chaos. Trust me, I wandered in there once. It was a big mistake. A million miles an hour.
That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Suffice it to say, that wasn't a high-quality free kick.
No, practice makes perfect. I think he's had a week off.
Nelson Semedo. De Jong. Ben Yedder. Lacazette. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Here's Ben Yedder. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? Untidy in possession. Johan Cruyff! My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save, a brilliant effort.
The referee has gone back now to hand out the yellow card. Opted for the laissez-faire approach. Most would say good refereeing, Lee.
No, it's absolutely spot on. Keep the game going as long as you can, but then you can always go back and book him after the ball's gone out of play. Good refereeing.
And given away. Now Cruyff, gliding through the gears. Can he put it away? Good tackle. No real threat, you've got to say. Lucas. And they are on the move again. And teammates to play it to. So a corner here. Corner kick played in. Just wanted to get it out of there. That's how to rob them of possession. Well, great read there to intercept. Ndombele. Here's Lucas Moura. And a chance for them to nudge in front. Virgil van Dijk with the block. Ter Stegen was never under pressure. Now Sissoko. Here's Ben Yedder. Cruyff. And here's Ben Yedder. Useful looking ball. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Davinson Sanchez. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Anthony Martial. Now Lacazette. Possession changes hands, the interception there. De Jong. Johan Cruyff. In full control of the ball here. Can he take the chance? Well, good defending, clattered out of there. De Jong. Cruyff. Can he make it count? And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. And played short. Ben Yedder. The fans imploring him to fire it towards goal. Sissoko. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Sissoko. Cruyff. They've regained possession. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Ndombele. Now Sissoko. Rashford. I must say, this looks promising. Rashford in the middle, and it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead, things have got to change on both sides.
1-0 then. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Can he get them level? They just couldn't stay in front, and now this match is all square. So, a level contest, 1-1. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Marcus Rashford. What a shocking pass, really. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Underway then in the second half. And the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Here's Ndombele. Pepe. Wijnaldum. Sissoko. Wijnaldum. Now Sissoko. Rife. They've lost it. Johan Cruyff. Ben Yedder. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Maneuvering his way forward. Not sufficiently accurate, that pass from Lucas. Now, let's see what they can do here. Cruyff. Johan Cruyff! Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
Couldn't keep it. Cruyff. It might be the moment to get them ahead. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Well, he's got to be disappointed with that pass. Sissoko. Marcus Rashford. Could be a chance to break here. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Rashford. Nicolas Pepe. Rashford. Rashford couldn't keep it. Cruyff. And the emphasis is on creativity. Back from the byline. Not to be in terms of the finish.
Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
Nicolas Pepe. Walker now. Sissoko. Walker. Depay. Poor pass under no real pressure. Shaw. Shaw. Douglas Costa. Lucas with it. Sissoko. Pepe. Might be dangerous. Walker. Sissoko. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Over it comes, and a half-baked clearance. Lacazette making the move. Lacazette here. Single-minded attacking by Lacazette, who has scored. So there we have it, 2-1. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. And Depay on the ball. Now Sissoko. Alexander Arnold. They've regained possession. Marcus Rashford, Pepe, magnificent defending. Only 10 minutes remaining here. De Jong. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Sissoko. Lucas. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Douglas Costa. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Sissoko. Rashford. Getting forward. Douglas Costa. That move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down. And very deftly cut out. Lucas Moura. Rashford! And that came off the defender, so... It'll be a corner. Played into the centre of the box. Sissoko. Reif. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Costa with it. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Now they've lost it. And there goes the final whistle. I must say...